かつて我々はこれより惨々たる事態を乗り越えてきた。今日ここで奴らを叩く。
Oops. Oh. It's most of the bots. No, we're probably one of the few human players. No, it was a bot. Serves me right for standing still. Oh yeah, we're even enough. Four versus four, really, isn't it? Plus the bots. Firearm display, son. Is this for an American gun up here? Is it an American? Ouch. Out the way, boys. Okay. Let's restock. Okay, hold on. These rounds in before I'm hit.
ダメだ。弾がもうな。
ああ。 Ouch. Should really switch class, shouldn't I? Oh, I always see the new mortar as being an attacking weapon, not a defensive one. Alright, not my famous moment. So he's American. Come to daddy, come to daddy, come on, little flamer. Oh, you're all going down. Yeah, I should have just put one in there, didn't I? Ah. Thank you. Cut the way, son. Who's that? BNR. No, idiot. Yeah. It's a matter of time before that was happening, wasn't it? Just a little fucker. Okay, what do we need? Well, we need everything, don't we? What the hell, if he's just a rifleman? Let's see if we can do some artillery in this thing. Yeah, we should call an artillery right in front of us, don't we? Hang on, if I'm the commander, I can spawn, can't I? Yeah, let's do it. Let's see if we can get a mark up. Can we get a mark up in time? Well, 7 minutes, yes. It's just a small matter of me not letting myself get killed and then. Yeah, good enough for me. Okay, might kill our own guys, but sometimes you just got to take those risks. Oops. Come on, boys, come on. I got him. Sounds low, eh? Okay, we've got so many reinforcements left then. 4 minutes. Okay. Okay. Time for one more hit, haven't we? If it gives us it straight away. Yes, come on. Blast the fuckers. He's got the same idea. Sorry, boys. Okay, hoping that artillery is enough to keep them away. Okay, that should be it. Should be enough. Oh, they've gone the overtime, won't they?
Again! Our enemies sleep before us like whipped dogs!
The funny thing is, I'm just not in the mood for this map though. Germans on that map. Okay. Bollocks. Make a decision fast, son. Make a decision fast. far away, son, isn't it? It's too far away. Let's see where we are. Might as well just plump some more artillery in the same spot. Let's just say it'll discourage them from taking the objectives. Oh, come on, 15 seconds. There'll be another 15 seconds before it drops. Yeah, I'll still do it. Why the hell not?
Come on, come on, come on!
still here that's under pressure. Okay. They're looking like they're perhaps saying go for B. Why is my gut telling me that? I don't know why. Flamethrowers annoy me. Okay. Let's see how I've done. Yeah, that's delay that's under pressure, isn't it? Oops, standing in the same place for too long once again. Nice one. Okay, I need to reset this artillery, don't I? Same guy. Can't see friend or foe now, damn it. So where am I? Obviously D and E to be more important. So let's go for setting artillery. It's a bit close, son. It's a bit close, isn't it? Yeah, but that's what makes it fun. Okay. Get to the radio. So you can see we're around, aren't I? Yeah, I'm putting pressure on C first. Cheeky swines. I should be hitting C, not bloody D. Okay. I know it's going to be a bit hot, but what the fuck? Give him some heat. Sweet revenge. Can't shoot for shit. Didn't I? I missed.
Okay, was passiert denn gut? Was wollt ihr?
Oh, I missed again. Ouch, it's an idiot. Curiosity killed the cat there. Or the cat killed Curiosity. Meters away, Ryan. He crept up behind them. I suppose that's commander. I'm not supposed to be down there, am I? Ah, oh, it's good to see that the squad leaders are keeping their heads. Mr. Somerville, yay! Alrighty, and that was Iwo Jima. Don't know what the next map is, so I'll see what it is before I actually decide what to do. Although I must admit, I've been more in fashion to be doing the Eastern Front rather than the Kwajalein. Yeah, I know, it's probably some obscure pronunciation that I wouldn't comprehend. Alrighty. Although I do like this map better than Iwo Jima. It's got its good spots for attacking and defending. And when you've got good teams, Objective B in particular is a horrible choke point if you're attacking. And the ridge at C is horrible to defend. You know, so it swings around, but it's quite funny to actually be an American this second round because I like to attack. But what will I give it? I don't want to go commander again. Nobody else is. Four riflemen. Right, we've got mortars. Yeah, alright. They might be flying. Maybe mark the artillery on A. And then once they've taken it, hit it as soon as they've taken it. Oh, I'm trying to hit them now.
Sit up!
You know, like, what if I put the artillery mark? Just for I'm sake. That there. Alright. And as soon as that's taken, no, let's get ourselves a radio, get some reach going up. See, I'll force respawn if it's not bots, but if it's just bots, then I'll have a couple of they're almost there anyway. Oh. There we go, 10 meters up, and somebody's. Oh, okay. I know it's a bit pessimistic to be saying. It's tempting to push the artillery forward right now, but see, as soon as it says that they have taken A, then I'll hit the artillery.
こちら大隊から小隊長へ目標合計しとまるぞ。
101 meters. Oh, not bad. Pick up more ammo. The artillery there before I got killed. Well, before I got through, should I say. Didn't mean to get killed. Okay, now I always find C is a bit awkward. Because it's on the ridge, then you're silhouetted against the skyline if you're defending it, and you can't see behind it if you're attacking it, so it is a bit of a swine. Oh, and that was because I was being stupid. Okay, that's where I've marked artillery. Good place to go. 2 minutes for the artillery though. It's actually a bad spot. Okay, let's go. Hustle up, boys, hustle up. Front of them. Yeah, that's a good spot. I'm happy with that. So once they've taken the ridge... Ooh, that was nasty. once they've taken the ridge, then I'll call in the artillery once again. And hopefully they'll start running into it. Get your radio, son, get your radio. Move son. That was stupid. Oh, the radio's a bit far. I've never done commander here before, so Right, radio is inside this little bunker, isn't it? It is. Alright, somebody gone up. Ouch.
こちら大隊から小隊長へ。偵察機は間もなくそちらに到着します。どうぞ。
Okay, I'll leave the artillery where it is. Then when we're flashing, it's getting desperate with like the, yeah. Should be fine. Two and a half minutes. That's not a long time to be sitting at a radio. I think should we get...
We have been disgraced today, but next time we redeem our honor.
I don't think I'll hang around for the second round. As you can see, I'm not exactly the world's best team commander on this map. I usually like to go to the Americans and attack the map. Okay. Kill me quicker than that. Come on, kill me, kill me. It's taking forever. Okay. Well, I've got my artillery spotted. 15 seconds, piss that off. Okay. There's no radio from here. There's one in here, isn't there? Yeah. I don't want it. Oh, can't see friend of Claudio. That'll teach me. Time they've it's fine, and again. Okay, bookmark the artillery for when they take B. It's just I'm feeling momentum here. Yeah. How's that? You know when it's like you've got that spot where I've kind of like stopped caring for the game right this very second, so I should really stop and have a break, you know, rather than try to force it. Yeah. Oh, 3 minutes. No, that's not gonna work. So what the hell be longer than that? That'd been a nice little choke point for the artillery to go in as well. Shame that.
Shit, sorry mate, sorry.
We basically don't have enough people in the cap zone, do we? They'll be spawning closer to us than that artillery mark, though, won't they? I can't remember. I'm not hitting anything, I'm just trying to teach myself. Where's your bleeping radio, son? 49 meters, 40 meters. Drop it there. Should be able to drop it closer, but let's just get us round over here. Must be what's it supposed to be telling me, that it's not available? Presumably that's what's telling me. Sniper shoot through that.
Damage.
Okay, this will either be a brilliant move, or it's going to be a terrible move.
Where the hell am I?